Right now, the best thing the Hornets got going is every time Mason Plumlee shoots a jump shot, somebody posts a reaction of the opposing team's bench watching him shoot a jump shot, and everybody's just like,
what? It's ugly. Everyone's just perplexed.
And it goes deep, too. It goes second row deep. I think Plumlee should just shoot in front of his own bench. That's the way to do it, because as soon as he does it,
actually. That was smart.